Well, this is the last week people on unemployment will be eligible for that extra $600 benefit. The benefit was approved under the first coronavirus relief package, but it's unlikely to be extended in a second package. Critics have argued if people are making more money on unemployment, there is no incentive to return to work when businesses reopen.